catching plays. Catching plays. Oh. DJ Hella Yella. I woke up feeling like I was on the moon. Hi guys, how are you? Is it still bright? I don't need more lighting. I thought I'd just do a video because I haven't done one for ages and so much has happened. Like, I went to Dubai. I was supposed to do like Dubai vlogs, but my memory card reformatted itself and everything got deleted, which was so annoying. So then I went to Paris Afro Punk Festival. So if you're following me on Instagram, you probably would have seen that I went to all these festivals and it was just literally like, oh my god, it's so hot in my room, guys. It's like summer now in England and like, it's just so hot in my room. Like, my windows are open, but like, you know how my room, I think because it's like double glazing and stuff, like it gets like extra hot like in the summer and it's like annoying. But this is the kind of video that like, this is why I'm doing this video, because it's just so hot and it's coming up to summer. And I've had a lot of people asking me like, what should they use like foundation wise? And hold on, let me just clothing wise. And I'm like, but then I just realized like, there's so many foundations you can use. So I bought the MAC Pro Longwear. This is the NW45. It's a tiny bit red for me. Pro Longwear, the new waterproof one, oxidizes like loads. So I was in a bit of a rush, so I was just like, oh, I'll just get NW45, because NC50, I tried that on and that oxidized so dark and it was just ridiculous. So I didn't really know what to do. So okay, I'm gonna try this foundation on for you and I'm gonna give you a full review, because it's the first time I'm really putting it on properly. And obviously I've got the Pro Longwear powder here, which is a new one, which I haven't even used yet. So I'll give you a full review of this and I'm gonna give you a list of foundations and stuff you can use to use in summer to get like the most flawless finish without it being too sweaty. So it just depends what kind of skin type you are, really. So let me just begin. I'm gonna get my mirror. Okay, I've got my little mirror here, just in case. So I know sometimes I'll be like this, and you guys can't see, so I'm gonna try to avoid to do that. But it's just been mad, yeah, because I've made a video for so long, and it just feels a bit crazy. But okay, I'm gonna put like a little dab of this. It's full coverage, and to be fair, my friend tested this foundation out. It is waterproof to an extent. Like, if someone throws a huge pan of water in your face, it's gonna come off. So I feel like it's just for sweat and stuff. But I'm gonna use my beautiful new brush from Spectrum Brushes. Check them out. I'll put the link in the description bar. How pretty is this? I don't even want to use it. It's a new buffing brush, but they do this in a set, which is $59.99. They do a central set, which is $39.99. But check them out below. So I'm gonna get this foundation. I've already primed my skin, so I'll show you what I primed with after. I didn't have any foundation on, so I'm gonna do a skincare video for you guys anyway. So yeah. I'm up on the window. I'm not sure if my lighting's okay, because I'm looking at a screen, like a big extended screen, so I'm not sure, but if it's not, I might open the curtains in a second. Let me open the bright. Okay, that's fine. Okay, so I'm just buffing this all in. This foundation's actually so nice. Where is it? Okay, I thought I stepped in and I was squeezing too much out. So I'm just gonna take a bit more. I'm really impressed with my skin at the moment. Like, my skin's just been like so good to me, but I probably shouldn't say that, because probably tomorrow I'll probably wake up with like a lot of breakouts and blah blah blah. Oh my god, this foundation is literally like gorgeous. So beat. I'm like so beat for the gods right now. But I just want to say thank you for everyone that's newly subscribed to my channel. Welcome. I'm gonna try. I am gonna do more videos. It's just that Guys, I'm still actually like really sick. Like since last Monday, I've been in bed non-stop. It was so bad, yeah, that, you know, Revenge, I didn't even like Revenge. I watched it and then I fell out of love with it because the story was a bit stupid. Like my girl would have been found out ages ago, yeah. And I stopped at episode, the newest season, I think season 4, episode 10. And it finished at season 4, episode 22. I watched all of them throughout the 4 days. And these episodes are an hour long. That's how much time I had in my hands. But I was just too sick. I really wanted to make a video. But I was just like so sick. Like it was just ridiculous. This brush is so good. So, so good. Okay guys, that's the finish. It's really natural. It's a matte finish. Obviously anything waterproof is gonna be like a matte finish. So I'm just gonna get a concealer brush. Sorry about that, I should have everything really already. So I'm gonna use Pro Longwear in NW. NW50. Not sure if I've got 50. Weird. I feel like I got it because I had a tan, but it should be, might be a bit too dark. Yeah, that's going to be too dark. Okay. We'll scrap it in W50 because that's going to be way too dark for me. I'm going to use a dark palette instead. I'm not sure why I've got NW50, guys. It's really confusing because I've never used NW50. Maybe I got the wrong one. Confusing. Okay, I'm going to use NW45 in the palette. Let's go under my eyes to cover any darkness. So what's been going on, guys? What's popping? What's new? It's such a nice day today. Literally, all my friends are busy. I really want to go to the park or something and just chill, but everyone's busy. It's a madness. And then I'm gonna set this powder with. Actually, no. I'm gonna show you something new what I bought. Guys, if you're looking for something new and you want something just to blot your foundation, if you don't like applying powder, I got this. It's called YSL Touche Class Blur Perfecto. And it's like a cream powder. Where's the puffin for this? I'm not sure where it is. But anyway, I'm just going to use my finger because Pixie Roo said to use your finger because it warms up better. So I'm going to use my finger and it's wet, oily. I'm just going to dab that on. Let's just set where I want to. I'm just going to do the T-zone because this foundation is quite matte already, so you don't want it too matte. And there you go, guys. All finished. That's a natural look, and I've used a Pro Longwear foundation, and I've used the YSL Touche Club Blur just to set it. And for anyone wondering what foundation you can use for the summer, I've got a full range here. If you've got like a dry skin and you want something very light and that's going to give you a nice glow, you could go for the YSL Le Teint Touche Éclat, and I've got the number B90. I've tested this out, it's beautiful on, beautiful colour for me. I'll do the review for this for you guys. Such a nice foundation, very lightweight, light base and body, a bit more coverage, but it'll just give you that nice glow for summer. And although it gets you a dry, even though I'm oily, I would just take a powder with me and just blot. But it can be hard work if you're really oily, because I'm not that oily. But yeah, that's another foundation you could use. If you like more of a full coverage, weightless, you should always go for my Holy Grail, which is the NARS All Day Luminous Foundation. You won't feel like you've got anything on. You only need one pump, which is a lie, because you need 1.5 or 2 if you want to look beat. Want to look snatched. This foundation is amazing. I wear it every day. You could always sheer it out with a moisturizer. If you are dry, make sure you moisturize completely, and that's amazing foundation for summer. And another one, you could also go for the Makeup Forever face and body, which I use sometimes if I don't want to have a no makeup makeup day. It's very dewy, even though, remember, it's water based, so it's going to be quite wet. So I'll set it with the YSL Trishy Clap Blur or a Pro Longwear powder. You can use both of them to set it, so that's an amazing foundation. And you could also use, obviously, the one I've got on now, which is the Pro Longwear Nourishing Waterproof Foundation. It is waterproof, but only to a certain extent, so if you sweat, it's not going to come off. If you jump into a lake, it will come off, girl, because you know. But, okay, yeah, this is really nice. I actually like the finish. Let me just look at the finish again and see if it's just cute. The finish is amazing. I love it. So that's nourishing. And to prime, I used the NARS Pro Prime Pro Refining Primer. It retakes away your pores, minimizes them, and it's oil-free, so this foundation gives you a matte finish. This primer is amazing. I got this in Dubai. I got so much skincare in Dubai, I need to show it to you. I'm gonna do a haul for you guys. I'm gonna do a haul so you can see what I got. And that's it. And you can also use the Pro Longwear as a foundation too. It is a full coverage concealer, so just be careful not to apply too much because it's super matte. You could use that. So that's all, guys. And if you have any more questions or if you have any quick video requests, let me know, and I'll see you soon.